feel like I say this a couple of times a week, but thanks, Superman. I don't know what we'd do without you.
You sound like a guy who wants my vote, Mr. Mayor.
Hey, that's my friend here. Superman! Hey, it's me, your old buddy!
Bibbo Bobowski. Who is the unluckiest sailor in town?
Ah, come on. You ain't had to save my bacon that many times. Anyway, ain't no sailor no more. I'm a restaurateur. Ace of Clubs Bar and Grill. How about a picture for the joint? Yeah. Stupid thing. Never works when you need it to.
I got you covered.
Jimmy Olsen, you're a lifesaver.
Say Superman.
Superman! Thanks, big guy.
I'll make sure to get this to you, Mr. Bobowski.
See you down at the joint, kid. The ribs are on me.
Thanks, Jimmy. I really have to get going. Leaguers, is anyone available?
Sup?
I have to be somewhere. Think you could help with the cleanup?
Oh, again? I swear you guys think I'm some sort of one-man janitorial crew.
Well, while you're at it, my apartment could use a going over.
Whoa. What the hell have you been up against?
An intergang crew that somehow got a hold of a mother box.
And that's not all. This armor's from Apocalypse, too.
How do you figure?
I'm wearing the same stuff, remember?
Oh, great. Leftovers from our war with Darkseid.
We need to get this analyzed. Maybe one of the others could help.
No. We need someone who's worked with this crap, someone who knows it inside and out. We need my dad.
I could take it to him if you want. I know you two don't exactly...
Nah, it's cool. No problem ever got better by avoiding it. Well, at least I won't be slowing you down on cleanup. Later, partner.
I owe you one, Flash.
You owe me about 30.
I wonder if it's too late to join the Titans. Is there an age limit?